Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I did not start this late. I literally started recording as soon as anything happened on screen. Something went kind of fucky with the replay system, and I could see cameras moving around, but there was no countdown, no nothing. And so what we have here is Ghostbook in his E25 again, and this time he's got help. He has extra help, as a matter of fact. Well, he didn't have any help avoiding that rock, and that rock seems to really like him. And this might be a short replay. Oh my god! Overshot the mark, did you, a little bit. I was gonna make an extra helping joke, but that's out the window. Anyway, he's in there with extra helping, and Los Ken Mojo, who I believe is, from, Outer Moldova. Could be. Ghost really needs to make a decision here, because sitting in the open for extended periods of time and waggling his ass around kind of gets you shot. Oh, hello. Thank you for not looking at us. We do so ever appreciate that. Oh, yeah, baby. Next. Please bring me more auto letters. Nom nom. Okay, what's shooting us from behind? Because I would like to know about that. Seriously. Ken and Extra also have kills, so that is good. That is productive and helpful. Ah. So we've got all these tankers here in the south, and they're not doing anything. Perhaps spotting and shooting the enemy is a thing that maybe our team should be doing, perhaps. Could be a thing. Now, for having an incredibly accurate gun, this thing really doesn't hit many targets. On the run. No more aiming. Aiming's for chumps. Oh, track shot. I'm gonna get in close and dirty. Nice. Very nice. Oh, the Ken is down. Repeat, the Ken is down. We are severely down on tanks. It might help if maybe our heavy tanks had gone. Oh, we only had. Oh, we had two. Maybe if our tier 7 heavy tank had decided to fight the enemy rather than just sit around and get killed by a Cromwell, I think is what happened. We're starting to climb back in this, and Ghost has decided to try and go mountaineering. This is an interesting thing. Hello, fellow E25. Lol. Super lol. There's literally only one way you were ever going to take damage from us, and you did that thing. You are a bit of a meat stick. Is he really able to climb all the way up there? I had no idea. Alright, climbing the hill with 100 hit points against 2 TDs and a medium. Or it's 3 TDs. Okay, where did the Cromwell go? The Cromwell's dead. Never mind. Totally paying attention, honest. Holy mountain goat. Oh no, come on! We did all this work. VEG Panzer II up against an IS-3 and a T-29 in the north. Oh good, Extra's got 59 hit points. This'll go well. Oh, hello, 12 hit pointed thing. Let me remove those from you, for I desire them for myself. It would be an interesting game mode if you could just, for all the damage you did, you recouped hit points of some, like, in some sort of ratio. I think that would be an interesting game mode. Just, all we're trying to do is enable vampirism. That's really it. Wow, Extra just kicked the crap out of that Dicker Max. 59 hit points, or no hit points, it matters not. No, they got Extra! Wow, that was a long way. Something tells me that if somebody had driven all the way back out and around the hill, instead of climbing up the weird side of it, probably could have got there faster. But exploration is its own reward. Or something. Ah! Stop backing up! Stop shooting at us! Stop it. Stop it. Right. So, all we have to do is deal with our friggin' heavy tanks. E25 ran away. That's a good idea. Dang it. Yay! Dear 2801, don't be an idiot. Oh wait, he's gonna be an idiot. Is this 2801 really going to solo charge three heavy tanks? Because that's pretty funny. And the 71's going to try and lead him out. However, the 71's not going to take cover behind the rock very well. And is going to get shot, guaranteed. He's got the gun traverse to cover that whole area. Binoculars are up. You notice that Ghost has the automatic fire extinguisher, because why not? Oh, hello! Bum rush the show. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, come on! Actual damage, we require it. Alright. Now all we have to do is beat the shit out of an IS-3, which seems to be happening right now, so that's a thing. Dear Tiger P, thank you for the side of your turret, and the back of your turret, and all of that juicy turret meat. We appreciate it. More than you will ever know. By the way, we can still hit your cupola. We can find it. There it is. Couple more good ones. Oh, go away. You stop it. God damn you, T-29. Your proxy spotting abilities. Come on, 2801. Put a shot into something. Dear Lord. Thank you. Wow, yes, please turn your turret again, because that is highly desirable. Trying to find any... Oh, damn it. Oh, there it is. Oh, a little bit more. Come on! This gun is trolling us. The gun has been trolling us the entire time. Thank you. And where's that IS-3? So they had a 3-on-2, and the IS-3 ran away. Rather than, I don't know, trying to shoot the enemy. Shooting the enemy is generally the way to get wins. Staying alive, shooting the enemy, pretty much it's how it's done, sir. So, we have the high ground, and he is getting a ton of GGs. And they are not unwarranted. GG indeed, sir. Going back to his hideout behind the bush. Hoping that Heavy Boy is going to come out and play. It's just a little E25. What's it going to do to you? Got 5 gold rounds left. Excuse me. And now, the waiting game. Perhaps not the waiting game. Is the IS-3 going to try and climb out the back end of that draw? Do we have the gun depression to deal with his sorry ass? And how many hit points does he have left? No one knows these things. Actually, I think it was 100 and change. I am waiting for you. Interesting. Taking the war back home. Go, baby, go. Oh, yeah, very cute. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna go for a draw. You don't want to come out and fight me? You don't want to come out and fight a heavy tank head-to-head? What's the matter with you? You some kind of chicken? Oh, we could totally go nose down, but we wouldn't be able to get him in one shot. Matter of fact, does he have the gun elevation to deal with? I don't think he does. Go cap then. Very strong. We would like our top gun, sir, if you wouldn't mind. It's going to take us at least 2 shots to deal with him. More shots than that if Ghostbook could ever find an open patch of ground. Don't know what, like, maybe these rocks are, like, highly magnetic, something like that. He's got 3.5 minutes. He can get pretty maneuverable and go do crazy shit. Dun, 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 dun. Reminds me of that scene from Police Academy where he goes and parks the car. You know which one I'm talking about. Trolling the retard is always fun. Especially when he's very bad at trolling himself. You, sir, are about to be wrecked. Dun, 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 dun. This is going to be really, really funny. I believe. I'm going to put that out there right now. Because this guy doesn't have a clue in a bucket full and thinks that he's doing a good job and thinks that he's really clever. Like, he's going to... He's obviously got the psychological edge, right? He's gonna bait Ghostbook, because Ghostbook obviously is just on tilt right now. Or something, I don't know what. Switch back to regular rounds, which is an interesting choice. If there was a particular moment in time that you needed to use gold, I would say this is it. And now we switch back to gold. Alright. Maybe it's just a nervous habit. Going for the spots, no spots. Oh, there's spots. Hello! We have no idea if we've been spotted, because I'm pretty sure that there is no sixth sense going on this tank. Inchy, 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 inchy. Now, we can keep inching, but we might shoot a pixel, which will spoil our first shot. Yep, there's a pixel. Not really sure what he was thinking on that one when all he could see was dirt. Maybe he's packing some crazy uranium rounds that shoot through pixels. I don't know. They should really make real life tanks out of pixels, because obviously pixels are the strongest thing known to man. Look behind a bush. Hello? Seriously? Wait, did he duck back in there? And I'm starting to wonder if Ghostbook isn't colorblind, because I don't have colorblind settings on mine. Has he gone back into his sad little pocket? Because that'd be pretty funny. Yep. Sweet. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, shut the door. Owned. Remember, kids, if you hide in the back, you fucking lose. End of story. Let's check out the final results. Alrighty then. Got us an ace tanker. Got himself a hunter, which you have to kill 100 animal named German tanks to get a hunter. I have a bunch. I should look in and see how close I am to getting my next one. Got Top Gun, got High Caliber, and he got Bruiser, which is always fun to get. You knock out like 5 modules in a game. It's really easy to do in the KV2, or anything with the derp, really. And 78 grand in the pocket, almost 79 grand in the pocket, and 2,101 XPs. He handed out 2,826 damage, extra did 1,800, almost 1,900, and the Ken kinda got killed early, so not so much with the damage from him, and our T-29, who ran like a bitch away from battle, and then just sat at the bottom of the bridge and got anally raped by a Cromwell. That was a thing. Actually, it wasn't the Cromwell. Neither the Cromwell and the enemy team have much damage done. Maybe it was the Nashorn, which is even worse. What a doornail. Actually, make that a little bit bigger. So the Tiger P did 2,200 damage, and the T-29 did 1,000 damage, and the IS-3 didn't do 1,000 damage. Yeah. He panzer-leadered the shit out of that. 3 kills, less than 1,000 damage in an IS-3. That is officially a thing right there. Indeed. And let us see what's going on. Okay, 44 shots fired, 31 hits, 27 penetrations. Dang near 2,900. Not really, but we're going to round up and be generous. Almost 550 from beyond 300 meters. Shot and injured 9, killed 6. Spotted 5, received 5 hits, and all 5 went through because the E25 has really no armor. Come on. Damage caused to resistance is another almost 1,000. And, yeah. After taxes, we still walked out of there with 33 grand in the pocket. And with a little bitty bonus for completing a mission, we got 2,500 XP. So, that is guaranteed crew training money. Tasty. I believe it. That was very good. Well played, sir. Well played. And if you have an IS-3 and you decide to hide, you deserve to lose.